Hey everyone, just here to let you know that our phone app is finally out for our online training. We've been doing online training ever since the get-go, and what we've finally decided to do is get you an app that makes it a whole lot easier for you to communicate to us, for you to watch your videos, and for you to train in the gym. This app, you can communicate with us, you can send us a chat message into it, you can track your progress photos, you can track your measurements, you can link it to MyFitnessPal, and we can see what you log into MyFitnessPal. We can also connect it to Fitbit. So it's just a lot of everything into one area, and I can see it whenever I want. I also get notifications when you work out, your first workout, or if you hit a personal best. I'm just a lot more in tune with what you're doing. I'm not going, I wonder if they're still working out? I don't know, because right now, I don't have any of that feedback. And now I will, so I can help you succeed a whole lot more. A lot of questions we get about our online training is, why would I do online training? I know what I'm doing in the gym, I don't need a personal trainer, and that's great. And I would say that you might not need a personal trainer walking you through your workout to show you how to do a push-up, to show you how to do pull downs or anything like that. But perhaps you walk into the gym every day and go, what should I lift today? Or you know what, I'm not really feeling it. I'm just gonna do arms because I'm tired and I don't wanna think of a workout. This is where you can walk into the gym, you have a to-do list, and now you get to check off every exercise, no more thinking, following a program, more guided, you know you're gonna hit your goals with this program, and it just makes it so much easier, especially after a long day of work and you don't want to go to the gym and think about a workout. That is what we're for, and that's what the app does. You open up your app, you got your workouts, there's YouTube videos inside the app. You click on the video, you watch it, you do it, you track your weight, and you move on. And then you're done, I get a notification that you've completed your workout, and send you a good job message, or if you're having troubles with a certain exercise, you can send me a chat message, I'll send you some alternatives. This is the next thing for your workouts to succeed. Everyone should have a program, whether you're a personal trainer, a beginner, an intermediate, or an advanced, you should have a program because you need to have a plan when you walk into the gym. If you don't have a plan when you walk into the gym, you're not going to get what you want out of it. So sign up for our online training. Go to www.thefitnesslife.net, click on online training. You can purchase the online training for $225. Until July 1st, and then the price will increase. So make sure you get it in before the beginning of July. Just what you need for a summer program. And please, if you still have questions and you're not quite sure if online training is for you, go to thefitnesslife.net, schedule a consult online. Let's get together and let's talk about what would be better for you. Online training, in-person training, we'll figure that out. We'll talk and we'll get you on the program that's going to make you happy and get you where you want to be. Our online training is a 3-month long program. Your first month is considered phase one. We will give you your workouts, and that's 100% personalized, however many days you'd like, how many days of cardio that I feel like you need. We give you that for month one. You complete month one, we will do your measurements, we'll figure out what worked, what didn't work, what you liked, what you didn't like. Yes, I do care what you don't like because I want this to be a lifestyle. This is not just a phase of your life, this is what you're going to continue to do. So I want to know what you like. Then I will write up phase two. You'll complete phase two, we'll measurement, talk, and then phase three. And then if you want to keep going and this is something that you really just love and you like having a program, then we can continue on. Thanks for listening, everybody. And if you have any questions, again, contact me. You can message me on our website, thefitnesslife.net. You can contact me through my social medias. If you follow me, it's Allie Smith Figure on Instagram and Facebook. Or you can also email us at info@thefitnesslife.net. Hope to talk to you guys soon.